It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, Elaine Joyce.
Hello.
And from Hotel, Nathan Cook. And the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Come sit down. Yes, yes. Hello, everybody. Thank you for that nice welcome, and thank you at home for tuning us in and sticking with us on Super Password. I'm really happy to tell you that things are going very well for our show. It's getting the ratings are going up and up, and I thank you for that at home because you're the ones that makes that happen. Thank you. Isn't that nice?
In all fairness, Bert, they like you a lot.
Oh, no. Thank you.
Yeah. They do.
That's very sweet.
Everyone you talk to.
That's very sweet. But, you know, the fact is, Password has always been a really good and classy game, and I think there's a lot of loyal fans out there, and I'm glad you're sticking with us. In the meantime, anything you'd like to contribute today and talk about,
no,
sir?
No, that was about it.
That was it? Well, that was a real good one.
I like Password.
Thank you. I do, too, as a matter of fact. Okay, then let's get on with it. Shall we just bring in Jeff and Gwendolyn and get rolling today?
Yeah.
Oh, Jeff. Welcome, Gwendolyn. Okay, now, Gwendolyn, you are our challenger, and you're up against a guy who's pretty hot at the moment. He has $4,100. You are our challenger. So why don't you once again tell us about yourself?
Well, my name is Gwendolyn Panessa, and I grew up in Texas, as you can tell by my accent. And
I didn't know you had an accent.
Well, everyone out here tells me I did. In Texas, nobody noticed. And, you know, I'm a housewife. I have two children. Second oldest profession in the world, you know.
Scared me to death there for a minute. I didn't know where you were going with that. And you also told us yesterday that you grow things. Is that correct?
Oh, I do. I have joined a horticultural group in Southern California. Uh-huh. And I'm really learning about plants and flowers, and it's really neat.
Yes, and you also said something about you. Now, tell me, you told us about something you put in the garden that was interesting to
me.
Well,
I said that if I won anything, that I was going to go out and buy some killer snails.
Killer snails?
Killer snails.
They kill the...
Yeah, you put the snails out. I'm so tired of fiddling with all those chemicals and things.
Yes.
And those snails, you put them out, you have to buy a lot of them.
Yeah.
They eat the others. And then when you get tired of them, you have escargot.
Yeah, right.
Okay.
Okay, moving along. That's about gardening I really want to know, I think. Thank you, Gwendolyn, for sharing that with us. Jeff, tell us about yourself once again, please, sir.
I didn't understand anything she said.
I didn't. That's what worries me.
I'm Jeff Genest. I was raised in Franklin, Massachusetts. Since then, I've lived in San Francisco, New York, Dallas, Texas, and now Los Angeles.
Okay. There wasn't any reason that you had to keep moving, was there?
I was just thinking the same thing.
You've been here for almost a week now. I don't want you to get in trouble.
The car's running.
I understand. All right, here we go. We're in the middle of the game with the score. Gwendolyn, $100. Jeff has zero at this point. This is the $200 puzzle. If you're ready to go. Oh, by the way, today's cash word is worth $2,000. The winner of this puzzle plays for that, as you know. Okay, Jeff and Gwendolyn, you give
ready.
The clues. Take a look at your first word. Here comes the word at home for the folks. They have it. And Jeff, lead us off today, please.
Carnival.
Bravo. Circus.
Yeah.
That was wonderful.
That was great.
This guy is something else, isn't he?
See, usually we just do maybe four bars. We don't... We usually don't get a whole chorus there. That was wonderful.
Who knows? We're slow today.
That was great. Okay, we have on the board circus, Elaine.
Barnum and Bailey.
Is it Barnum Bailey, Bailey? It's not Barnum and Bailey. Sorry about that. Off we go. Next word, please. And there it is, Jeff.
Hoppers.
Jumpers.
Yes. That's real good. That is very, very good. Okay. Circus jumpers, Elaine.
Uh-huh. Trapeze artists.
Is it trapeze artists? No. Oh, well, sure. Funny for you, maybe.
Yeah, sure.
One person out there thought that was very amusing. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. There we go, Jeff.
Doggy.
puppies.
Okay. Gwendol, now's your chance.
Doggy.
Poodle.
Okay. Jeff?
Smooch.
Mutt.
Ooh, fourth and final.
Mutt.
Pooch.
Yes, sir. He went for the rhyme. Yeah. Gotta watch him. He's a rhymer, too, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Circus, jumpers, and pooch, Nathan.
Nathan?
Yes, sir.
No idea.
Okay.
No, obviously.
Ooh, doesn't mean I know. It just means ooh. What a shame you didn't get that. Okay, next word, please. All right, there it is, and you start, Gwendol.
Chomping.
Biting.
Yes, excellent quote. Great quote. Circus, jumpers, pooch, biting.
I should know this, obviously.
Not necessarily, no. Do you know it, Elaine?
Uh-uh.
Jeff, how about you?
I have an idea, bro.
Well, I have an idea, too, but it's not scanning very well. I thought I was real hot there for a minute. Here we go, next word, final clue coming up. Okay. Gwendol.
Gnats.
Bugs.
Okay, Jeff.
Chicks.
Fleas.
Do.
My turn?
Yes, ma'am.
Grasshopper.
Fourth and final clue. Oh, no, I'm sorry, you didn't get the answer yet. Didn't mean to jump you there.
Insect.
That's right. Excuse me, I'm sorry. If I broke your rhythm there, I didn't mean to. All right, we have circus, jumpers, pooch, biting insects. Sir?
Fleas.
Is it fleas?
I almost said it.
I came this close to saying it. We'll be back for today's $2,000 cash flow right after this message. Hi. You caught me with my trusty Kleenex that has been with me for a couple of weeks now. Last week, KTUU in Anchorage, Alaska, celebrated their 30th year on the NBC television network. Congratulations
wow.
to you. That's great. I'm glad you're there, and I'm glad you're with us. And now, with the score, Gwendol has $300. Jeff has... Oh, yes, that's right, because she won the $200 puzzle, and Gwendol now has a chance at the cash word, which is worth $2,000 today. And you're coming on very strong. Here we go. Nathan,
yes.
You know how to do this. Three chances to communicate the word to Gwendol. If she gets it right, she gets the money right here and now. It has nothing to do with the score of the game, and you know that. Let's show the folks at home what the word is. Now, there it is. All right, sir, we're ready for clue number one.
Dry.
Arid.
Yes, thank you. Thank you very much. I don't know if we've ever had anybody. Well, it must have happened, but has it happened before? Ignore that. I was going to say that the get the cash word on the first clue is amazing.
I thought
what were your other two clues?
Desert deodorant.
Arid. Very good. Okay.
The
next cash word will be worth $1,000. With the score, Gwendol, $300 and Jeff, zero. We'll change partners and move right away, shall we?
Okay. All right. All right.
Catch you on the Oh, yeah. Oh, I know. Very
lucky.
If you don't want that, I can take care of that for you. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. All right. Here's a $300 puzzle, and if you're ready to go, gang, Nathan, you and Elaine are giving the clues.
Okay.
Take a look. Your word's going to pop up in a second. Everybody at home is getting the word. They have it. And Nathan, if you will, please, sir.
Beige.
Brown.
Okay. Elaine?
Copper tone.
Tan.
Yes. Right. Perfect. Great clue. Copper tone, tan. We have tan on the board, and this is for the game for you, Gwendol.
Oh, something that's tan. Sunburn.
Is it sunburn? Nope, it's not sunburn. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is. Elaine, continue.
Silky.
Smooth.
Yes, yeah. Wonderful. Great plea. Great plea. All right. We have tan and smooth. Gwendol?
Is it lotion?
Is it lotion? Okay, next word, please. I'm thinking about this, and I know you are too at home. They have it, Elaine. We're ready.
Beefy.
Chunky.
Yes. Oh, my goodness.
Unbelievable. This woman's a witch.
Wow. Unbelievable. That's unbelievable.
No,
where
I know
did
how
you get that?
On pork. She said roast.
Okay, for the game, you have tan, smooth, and chunky.
And is it peanut butter?
Is it peanut butter? Yes, it is. Okay.
I think she should plan for money in her garden. A money tree would probably grow.
I think so. I think you're right. Well, that was amazing. You have won the game, and congratulations to you. And Jeff, we've come to the end of the road, sir. And now all of a sudden the challenger came up pretty hot herself, as a matter of fact.
Glad I had the car running, Bert.
Yeah. You did very, very well. You finished up with a total of $4,100, which is not bad, Jeff. And thanks for being here. It's great to see you. Okay, we'll be right back after this message. We're going to play for $20,000, so don't go away. Here we are. I'm here with Elaine and Gwendol. And Gwendol, you've got a chance now. I mean, this is your first time over here. You already have $2,600, but you now have a chance to go for a big one, really big, because it isn't always this big, you know. We're going to give you 10 words, beginning with the letter A and continuing through the letter J, A through J. Every one you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10, I will give you $20,000. You have 60 seconds, you know that. Let's put the first word on the board. And there it is. Are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, good luck and go.
Navy, Army.
B.
Cardinal,
Bluebird.
Chess, Pawn.
Oh, Bishop.
C.
Seat.
Chair.
D.
Dead.
Death.
Gone.
Down.
Dead.
Dying.
Past.
E.
Past. Stretch.
Elastic.
F.
Zorro. Light.
Flash.
G.
Ice. Alaska.
Glacier.
H.
Dutch.
Holland.
I.
Pass it.
J.
Judge.
Jury.
D.
Dead. Buried. Gone.
Done.
Oh! It just didn't come.
It didn't come.
There is no other word for that. When you are dead,
gone,
you are
and
gone
buried.
And buried, and it's over and it's deceased.
Oh, dead, get my high.
Yeah.
I wish
sorry.
I were such a good sport.
Yes,
I would be
bet.
Pulling out my hair by now.
No. You're not a nitwit in whatever you said. You're not at all. But that happens. I mean, after all, deceased.
I mean,
when you're dead, you're dead. What else can be said about it? You know what I mean?
I don't think about dying very
I'm
much.
I'm glad.
You know, and I don't like funerals.
Yeah, I don't know anybody who's really crazy about them.
But I
understand.
And then the other one was President
removed.
Fire.
Yeah. What would that be?
President removed fire.
Fire.
And
impeached.
Was, yes, you'd have had that cold, I know. It was the deceased one that gave us fits. I'm sorry.
Well.
They did fine. You got 8 out of 10, you know. You got $800 extra. Now you have $3,400. Is it not so bad?
I'm just going to have to work harder.
Next time, Super Pass will be worth $25,000. And we'll come back after this mess and see if Gwendol gets another shot at it. Maybe you will.
Well,
you're playing so well. I don't know how else to say it, Bob. Hi there. We're back. We're all talking about the last game and the fact that Gwendol has really incredible ESP or something working for her. She's doing so well. That last one was really hard. You know what made that very hard was that the word, the definitive description of deceased is dead, and it's the same letter, and so you don't think of another way of saying it. It's tough. That was hard. It turned out to be, didn't it?
Yeah, it was tough.
Well, the password is now up to really $25,000, and here's someone who wants a shot at it, too. Come on in, Francis. Your new partner, Nathan. Hi, Francis. Hi. Well, all right, here you are. You want to tell us about yourself, Francis?
I'm Francis Murdoch, and I was raised in Arkansas, Tennessee, Oklahoma, all of the South. I came to California to find me a man. I found him, caught him, married him. Now I have two children.
All right. Things are working out pretty well for you. Well, thanks for being with us, Francis. It's nice.
What is she after now?
Wait.
Where are you going now?
She's after $25,000.
Oh, okay.
That's what she's after. All right, if you're ready to go, here we go, gang. Nathan and Elaine will be giving the clues. Take a look at your first word. We'll show everybody at home what the first word is. They have it. And Nathan, lead off with Francis, please. Too late. Elaine?
Chubby. Pudgy.
Okay, Nathan?
Pleasingly.
Plump.
Yes, that's it. Perfect. Okay, on the board we have plump.
Is it a tomato?
Is it a tomato? Sounded good to me for about a second and a half there. Okay, here comes the next word, please. It's coming up now, and there it is. All right, Nathan.
Hairless.
Bald.
Yes, perfect clue. Perfect answer. We have plump and bald up there. Francis?
Is it a watermelon?
Very good, Switch. Is it a watermelon? Why are you laughing at that, sir?
It's all true.
Okay, here comes the next word. Okay, Nathan, please.
Gretzky. Sorry.
Oh, sorry. Okay, off you go, Elaine.
Huck.
Hockey.
Yes, yeah. Of course.
I didn't know whether to say Rangers. I didn't know
whether to say
Rangers.
This is the perfect thing. For those
that
of us who know.
That was good. I still.
All right, we have plump, bald, and hockey. Gwendol?
Yes, I play hockey all the time.
Yes, okay.
I don't know.
I can't imagine why. It's fairly obvious, isn't it? Lord, plump, bald, and hockey.
I know.
You do? I don't know why. I don't know. Here we go. Next word, please. Okay, Elaine.
Muck.
Puck.
Yes, good for you.
Thank you.
That was the way to do it.
I didn't know.
No, that was wrong.
What do you call it?
We're all around it, you know. We have plump, bald, hockey, puck.
Oh. What can I say when I don't know?
I don't know.
Okay, and you know what it is, don't you, Nathan?
Sure.
Do you know what it is, Elaine?
No.
Do you out there, Francis?
Sure don't.
Okay. I'm trying to act like I do, but I don't.
Good, that makes me feel better.
Do I know? Okay, that's what I meant. All right.
Here we go. Everybody knows that you know and you don't know.
Yeah,
I don't,
that's
I mean,
right.
I just
Whatever.
Don't get it.
Okay, of course. Here we go, Elaine.
Joker.
Penster.
All right, Nathan.
Tragic.
Comedy.
Elaine.
Entertainer.
Comedian.
Fourth and final clue.
Tragic.
Comic.
Yes. That did it. You're lucky, boy. You didn't have another chance coming, and you got it. I thought he's dead. All right, we have plump, bald, hockey, puck, and comic. Francis?
And I still don't know.
Okay. Francis doesn't know. Nathan?
Hockey puck. Don Rickles.
Is it Don Rickles? Yes, it is. Well, he says that a lot. That's one of his expressions.
Hockey puck.
Okay. Dad, congratulations to you. You have $100. And with the score, $100 for Francis and zero for Gwendol. At this point, we will break away for a commercial message, and then we'll come right back. Here you are. We're all out of time. Goodbye, everybody. Thanks for watching. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive Elaine's cedar chest for storage of sweaters, blankets, and valuable personal things under lock and key. You'll love the aroma of cedar from the Lane Company. And some of our departing contestants will receive an array of True Temper Garden tools featuring the new Slow Cultivator. It hoes, it weeds, it furrows, and it cultivates. Furnished by True Temper, Lazy Boys Recliner Rocker Chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax, furnished by Lazy Boy. Cabana Beach's Deluxe Chrome Drink Master Milkshake Machine has two mixing speeds for making fruit punch, pancake batter, and more. Cabana Beach Stouffville. Spritz Creamy Heath Ice Cream Bars with crunchy toffee tidbits mixed right in. That's why you can't beat a Heath. Pick up a carton today. Active Women choose Today's Girl pantyhose for sheerness, fit, and sensational new colors. Look for Today's Girl at fine department stores. From Hawaiian Tropic comes this luxurious beach towel plus Hawaiian Tropic natural tanning lotions and oils. Aloha. This is Gene Woods speaking for Super Password. A Mark Goodson television production.